We have new information on the city of Kettering's plans to sell a large plot of land. 48 acres in Miami Valley Research Park is to be sold to real estate developer Industrial Commercial Properties. The company currently owns a few properties inside the research park, including five office buildings located at 1900 Founders. The terms of this agreement are to develop three separate lots for office, industrial, or manufacturing use.